Tyler Dickson, El Cerrito, 2019.
Kamari Smith, El Cerrito, 2019.
It was fun. We traveled a lot of places I'd never been before.
Okay. It was fun. We learned how physicality is big. Okay. You might be able to only call fouls, but we learned how to come together on a road. Went to a lot of new places we've never been before. Just let basketball, we use basketball to experience new opportunities. Yeah, I tried to learn how to not only get I tried to learn how to facilitate for my team, work my team, and also score 20 and help us put points on the board.
Try to do that sidestep without getting called travel.
Man, pro move.
Twice.
With the soldiers on your chest, you're always gonna be the main. I'm part of the main event, so we just learned how to seize the moment. We learned how to seize the moment and just take our opportunity of a lifetime, make it an opportunity of a lifetime. Play in front of all colleges in the country, every college you could think of, we played in front of this summer. And we just learned how to seize the moment and stay within ourselves and also play together.
William Chavarin, Bishop O'Dowd High School, 2019 is the class.
Raymond Hawkins, class of 2019. I'm not sure what school I'm going to next year. We happened to win Peach in the Nike UIBL sessions in the league. So yeah, it was a good experience. Got to play in the big atmosphere in front of a lot of college coaches. I played with a lot of players, good players, Division I players. Hopefully, I wish the best for them. It was just fun. AAU is fun. I'm glad to have another year before it's over. Just being mentored by NBA players, that's like one of a kid's dream, just to be able to meet one. Well, I'm being mentored by some. So that's probably like the biggest thing that ever happened, me playing AAU for the Soldiers. On top of that, me being on the stage where I can showcase my game in front of millions of college coaches. Like, that's all a kid can want at this level right now, is to be playing in front of college coaches so they can get the opportunity to play at the next level.
Yeah, playing with the Soldiers for like a week, I noticed that you got to make relationships in this game in order to make it certain places. Because I might not keep playing basketball, I could get hurt, but I have a relationship to make it on in another area of life. So.
Is it the strength?